I'm Max, and today we're going to talk about needle valves. In general, needle valves are used to accurately control flow rates. They are suited for lower flow rates and can effectively shut off a media flow leak-free. You will typically see them on gas and water lines where flow needs to be adjusted precisely. Needle valves open and close a passage through one conical needle that either moves up or down by turning a lever. Most needle valves are operated by a manual lever, but motorized needle valves are also possible. Needle valves are only suitable for clean media and can only be used in one flow direction. The pressure drop from inlet to outlet of needle valves is quite large compared to other valves, such as ball valves. Thanks to the tapered shape of the needle, a position change of the needle causes a relatively small change in the passage opening. This allows the flow to be adjusted gradually and accurately. As a result, the chance of water hammer occurring is less than other manual valves. A water hammer occurs when a valve is closed too quickly, which can cause water shock waves and damage to the system. A practical tip about closing needle valves is not to close it too forcefully. This can easily exert too much force, damaging either the needle or the valve seat. Therefore, turn until the valve shuts down and do not exert any excessive force. Closed means closed. At Tameson, we have needle valves available in different sizes, from 1/8 to 2 inches, and in both brass and stainless steel versions. Brass is suitable for neutral and non-corrosive media, and examples of typical applications are hydraulic systems, drinking water, air, and other gases. Stainless steel needle valves have a very good overall chemical resistance. They're very strong, durable, and resistant to high temperatures and pressures. These valves are often used in aggressive and corrosive media. But do you have any questions about our needle valves or any other product? Then please contact me or anyone else from Tameson.